Man, this is cool to see. In Wilson, thousands of people are expected to enjoy the Whirligig Festival this weekend. It is a celebration of the arts, especially the wind-driven whirligigs. It attracts more than 60,000 visitors and is held rain or shine. Nice day for it today. It runs through tomorrow.